here with senior Carson Farr after the end of the Concordia Classic, first home meet of the season. It had to be exciting for you to come in here and perform well today.
Yeah, we didn't really come in with a goal of a hike. We came in with some technique that I really needed to work on, and we hammered some stuff out and came in with a different warm-up, and the heights didn't quite show it, but we cannot move poles that we needed to. So.
Talk about what your mindset has been like and how you've approached now your senior year. I'm sure you have some pretty lofty goals you'd like to achieve.
Yeah, my bars are set pretty high. I'd like 17, I think, by the end of the season, but little steps at a time. So I think I've just relaxed a lot more rather than pressing so hard like I was last year. I felt like I needed to jump high and should have been jumping high, which I probably should have, but the pressure came from myself, and I realized that I needed to just relax and just let it happen. So.
How about some of the rest of your teammates? I know Jason, your coach, is pretty excited about the development of some of the younger guys, too.
Yeah, we've just got an incredible squad of freshmen. I mean, and just like me, sometimes the heights don't quite show it, but they're really working through a lot of stuff, and they're learning really fast, and they're really grasping the ball as a whole. And so I think down the road, we're going to have another solid ball squad. So.